Hey guys, and welcome back. It is Jaff Master Flash. Hope you guys are all well today, wherever you are in the world. So, we are at Zandvoort. We are with the Campos Racing Team. And yeah, nice orange car for the orange Dutch flag. And this is, okay, here goes, Dorian Boccolacci's car. I probably murdered that. Standard. I tend to murder most names. But as always, this is an F2 hot lap and setup, with the setup coming towards the end of the video. As always, guys, as I've said previously, I'm not the fastest, not the quickest, but I have faith in the car setup. I really do. And there are far more faster human beings out there than me. All I'm trying to do with these videos is help people with the setup, a go-to setup that is okay. And if this video helps one person, well then to me it's done its job. Zandvoort is the new circuit, or one of the new circuits, and out of the two new circuits, Zandvoort is the circuit that I seem to struggle on the most. There is tenths that I could find in various different sectors, but after a few laps it just got a little bit, you know, too much. Otherwise there would be lap after lap after lap, and that's not what you want to do for a hot lap setup video. So I think I can't even remember what time I did, to be honest, so you guys will have to wait until the end for that. But Zandvoort, what's your thoughts on Zandvoort? Let me know down in the comments below. Personally, I think it's okay. I don't think it's great. I much prefer Hanoi over Zandvoort. Like I said, it's a new variation on an old circuit. I think it might potentially be pretty dangerous when cars actually get a race there. Especially this sector, through sector one. I mean, you're flat out, and if anything was to go wrong, you know, you've only got wall and tire, and the car would slide a good few hundred meters, but we'll see. We'll see. Hope that nothing bad ever happens. But this is Zandvoort, guys, and wherever you are in the world today, hope you guys are all well. I really do. And I shall catch you in the next one. Take it care. Peace.
Okay, that last lap was a 1:21.4.